cause it's always hung inside his thought. He was leaving Lady Bon, looking for a plot, but waiting for the Mr. Waller's wailing wall, never seen before, mainly cause it's always on his heart. He was leaving Lady Bon, looking for a thing, but wailing picked the heart to find a charm.
Oh, Mr. Waller, please hear me say,
yeah,
someone's taken Mr. Waller's wailing wall away. Someone's taken Mr. Waller's
wailing wall away. Oh,
should I be?
Now we have this lovely letter here from Mr. H. Stokes of Lancashire, and she would like to see the mating habits of the African whistling worm.
Well, I think we can up your trouble, Mrs. Wilkinson. If you'll just write another letter next week, we'll be very glad to show you. Now, what we're going on for the next of the show, we'll have sponsors waiting in the background now.